He's steady hollering, raising sand, standing up on that fence. When he sees me climb up in this truck, it's like he ain't got no sense. He's a rebel for the cause, he's one badass hundred. Some night he's gonna make us Grand American champion.
You want that Carhartt?
No. Why you whispering?
She told me to.
Well, he's done coming.
Me?
Now he's been yelling for the whole woods. It doesn't matter.
So the coons are dumb.
I'm prepared for cold.
This cold air is a little hard to breathe.
Good boy.
Cold night out, guys. Look at Ben's whiskers. Freezing his whiskers off.
He still smells it, but wait, he's tangled.
Walk him around, Abby.
He's tangled. I can't help it. He wants on the inside.
If you open the door, he'll get in on this side. Bandit, here, boy.
Oh, God.
I fell. Oh, my God.
Come on, boy.
Let's go. Hey, Carol.
Oh.
Come on,
look up. Look on. Slick, dude. You can't.
He's ready to get in there.
Yeah, he just found a freezing cold water. Team Lil'Cooners. Coming back at you at the next dome.
Think this Team Lil'Cooners member is about to pass out in the back truck with the heat going?
Oh, still got three or four more dumps on the way home.
As you can tell, it is cold out.
I'm getting
feels like negative 30 below when it started to snow.
I don't know if that's frostbite or paint.
Oh, God. You're not getting frostbite in this weather, have you?
I did not use green paint. Did I use green paint?
I don't know. You used blue.
No, yeah, I used blue.
I hope your fingers aren't turning green. That'd be bad.
Why?
All right. Your fingers ever turned green before?
No.
It's not a joke, Abby.
They're not.
I'll look up frost.
They'll turn black if they're getting frostbit. All right.
Good boy, Mo. Get on that tree. Oh, yeah, you. Go back, get on that one.
Trees. Come on, no. Come on.
No coons. Wait to be in.
Can't read.
tell me what that means. It works like this. I follow the dog don't follow me. I'm gonna hunt, come rain or shine. I'm gonna hunt, if you catch me, I'll be glad to do my time.